And so we've been talking quite a bit in the days that we've been together about how you have resistance in your vibration that you often don't even know you have, because you receive information from reliable sources, it seems, and you practice thoughts, because a belief is only a thought that you continue to think. So you practice the thought until it's really steady in your vibration. And then what's steady in your vibration doesn't allow you to sometimes see the bigger picture. It's exactly the same story that we've been talking about in all of these days about wanting something that you just don't believe.